Attention, students of Ogari. I come to you in a time of crisis. I believe that this school is falling into disarray. Why? Because of all of this violence and unorganized strife. Racism runs rampant, and I believe that this is wrong. Who do I blame for these problems? The minorities themselves. But this is not why I am here. I am here to run for Grand Führer of Ogari. If you elect me, I will have many changes to this school. Many things shall be improved. First of all, we will get rid of the oppressor, Officer Hafner. Yes, and he shall be replaced with roaming death squads. That's right, if you are fined outside of class, you will be shot on sight. Second, we will do away with the detention policy at this school. Yes, no longer will you be sent to a detention classroom. I believe that this will demoralize students, so they will be made something more fun, something more festive, something a camp. But we cannot have you losing focus, so they will be referred to as concentration camps. Now, I have another problem here. What do we find? We go to a football game, and our rivals at Melbourne High. What do we notice? They have a mascot. We do not. Some of you say that it was a senior prank that got rid of our mascot, but that is not true. I have indisputable evidence that says that Semel High has stolen our mascot. If you'd elect me, I will make sure that I will not stop until each and every one of those dirty, rotten, milk-sobbing pigs are dead! Now you may be running, who are my running mates? Well, if you look to my left, slightly off camera, you will see one of my close friends. You'll notice his long, flowing black hair, and he sort of looks like a member of the Beatles. Henceforth, he will be referred to, because of this, as Lennon.
Hey, they don't call me that.
Silencio! And to my right, you'll see another one of my close friends who likes to be referred to as the Man of Steel. So henceforth, he will be referred to as his name in his home country of Russia as Stalin. Now, students, if you elect me as president, or as I like to refer to, Grand Führer, I will bring more changes, say, to the arts. Instead of having the marching Commodores, we do not use a Commodore in the military. We will be changing it to the marching Gustavo. Gustavo will be our new change. No longer will it be this, it will be this. Understand, students? Good. That will be all.
Just question, are there still going to be sandwiches?
Silencio!
What?